has a schedule that is very flexible. They have classes that are not only online, but they also have a format called hybrid, which allows you to take certain classes that you need for your degree in a time that works for you and for your schedule. So even if you work full-time, this school is perfect for that.
I loved being able to get my master's degree while working full-time as an educator and able to complete my courses in 8 weeks or under. And the quality of education I felt was really good, really challenged me, made me think about things that I hadn't considered before, and it caused me to really grow as an educator.
But when I had to finish my degree 100% online, I feel like I didn't have to sacrifice my education, the value of education I was getting, and again, all my professors were amazing. They were available at a drop of a hat, and I don't feel like I had to sacrifice my education for professional experience or vice versa.
I started with a degree in special education as a teacher, and then I moved on and got my master's also from Peru in curriculum and instruction. And it has changed my life and in my family's life in so many positive ways that it's one of the best things I've ever done.
And it allowed me to be able to work, take care of my family, and complete my degree. The flexibility was so worth it. And since then, I've gone on to complete a master's degree and am getting ready to graduate in the spring with a second master's degree.
And my favorite thing about Peru is that they offer completely online courses. So for people like me who work full-time, we can do school from anywhere. And they've helped me get my bachelor's degree completely online while working full-time and not having to compromise my education versus my work schedule.
Couldn't have been happier. Met many colleagues that I still interact with today and talk with regularly. If you're looking for a great college, look no farther. Peru is awesome. Go Bobcats.